I'm Hao Zhu, an assistant professor at CRI. We're interested in liver disease, which is a major worldwide problem affecting up to 1% of the population. This is caused by a variety of different factors like hepatitis B, hepatitis C, fatty liver disease, or even genetic diseases that affect kids. My lab is focused on understanding the cellular and molecular events that occur during the evolution of liver disease, from the normal liver to fibrosis to cirrhosis, all the way to cancer, which is becoming very common in our community. In particular, we're focused on understanding the role that regeneration and regenerative capacity of the organ has to play in this process. It's well known that the liver regenerates extremely well after surgeries and toxic insults, but what we want to understand is whether or not increasing or decreasing this regenerative capacity can have an impact on cancer, either promoting it or protecting the organ from it. We believe that we can find the factors that regulate regeneration and then alter them to understand whether or not we can reduce the overall burden of liver disease and the development of cancer.